going as well.
Level up. I don't honestly have enough.
Okay.
I have so many of these. Oh, it's used to duplicate Ashes of War. Okay. Did not actually know. I've never duplicated them, so. I have no idea. From here we can go right or left. I don't know if it matters too much. I will go right first. And we'll come back and do left later, if need be. That just like looks like it could have been the right way to go. Heh heh heh. Funny joke. More golden deeds. They can get more floss. It's another drying there, which is laying down. I'm pretty sure it will get up. What if you see statues of the cracked chest? Like, that's gotta be something, because I've seen like four of them like that. Those aren't just there for no reason, they are there for something. What that something is, I don't know. Rest of ocean, how about the golems? That's path that way. Which goes across there. Go across the lake. Watch, well, I guess it seems like there would be a boss here. And the fact that there's someone, so. Large open area. Dominating point. There's got to be a boss here, right? Plus, we have now entered a boss. Okay, it's one of those dragons which, leaves behind an AoE. I think I've lost the whole turn. I don't think I'm getting knocked off and dying. That point in time, that was not the ultimate for me. Knocked off turn. Hey, 100k cells, I got 2 level ups off that. And more powers at the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. Oh, there's a lobster over there. I will leave it alone, I don't like lobsters in this game. Look, a church up ahead. I picked my boss so I heal more. Now it's just gonna be slightly different. Take with him. There we go, we get to upgrade my flask. I don't even know what I was saying there myself. I put 2 points into endurance? Yeah. Flask.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hark. Brave warriors. Hark, my Lord Godfrey. We commend your deeds. Guidance hath delivered ye through each ordeal to the place ye stand. Put the giants to the sword and confine the flame atop the mount. Let a new epoch begin, an epoch glistening with life. Brandish the Elden Ring for the age of the Erdtree. We're almost there. The flame of ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end. There is something my purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs. I won't allow anyone, not even you.
I am going the right way. I don't need to have to go up to that castle, but not in priority right now. Oh yeah, I really can't kill any single one hit anymore. Yeah. I might end up having to respec a bit too. Lower my end up lowering my endurance, because this plane's getting really high and I don't want my endurance to be going over 10 point. Can I actually hold the sword now? Nah, not quite. I just gotta pick off some armor. Think my heaviest, so if I can lower the armor a bit like that. Oops. I can now desist. I can now power stand. Also swords. Is this a good idea? Probably not. Let's do it anyway. That lightning shredded my health bar. It pokes me, it doesn't do a whole lot. I get hit by lightning then with my health bar. I didn't realize that lightning would do so much. Should pick up my souls. Yeah, at this point I just level up my strength because I don't need FP with the flask option I have. Say to the bad, but I don't think it's great, especially with the amount of stamina I burn through. fact I get to stagger him by the fact I don't even hit him. That's funny. It causes that much of a shockwave when he hit the ground with both swords. You get staggered without even being hit. Yeah, I enjoy that. I'd probably want to find a better... Eventually see if I can find something better than the Grafted Sword. If I could get another Rune Sword, that'd be nice. But I would have to do another playthrough for that, because this was a boss encounter drop. So I would have to do that again in another playthrough to get it. Okay, depending on what I have to do, I might just leave Sisyphus. Only snow marks something on thing. What the hell does that mean? I have no idea. What does that even mean? Is this one cool? I actually don't know. Oh, I get it now. I just want to actually make sense when you think about it. That does explain why I was a hole on that side, because that is the side where you're meant to go from. He ran up towards the board because a couple things there. One map's down that way, plus that was bonfire here. I mean, I can head back to the gun table holding. Go up space if need be. I will have to do some upgrades. Just whether it's on the crafted sword or not is another thing. So yeah. It has one of the highest strength failings, which is why I'm using it. It's better to have colossal swords, but. Possibly. About it. I actually get the Swy Hand to be higher than the Grafted Sword. Swy Hand is a base one, so I should be able to. Just, to lay out your own. Use Ashes of War on it. It's the Colossal. Yeah, Heavy gets up to C. I'll just keep it crafted. In terms of stats, not too far off. This one's much better scaling, especially if we can get that S ring. If I can, try and level my stats up a bit more so I can go back to my other armor. Or not, that depends. Because go to the set bonfire first. Wait, why'd I go to that bump I had? Yeah, I'll see what's left. Sucks that you can't do it on your horseback, but it's all sense. You need the one hand holding the reins. Oh. Yep. Oh. I have to wind bend over there to get up. There's a pile of dead golems here. A little bit high there, but that catacombs around here. Ah, a merchant over here.
Is someone there? Customer? Well, how long has it been?
And all you get to see is my sword. Buy that, cause yeah. Buy that. Buy all that. Come back to leveled up again. Oh well. There's a woman up top, just up here. Bats and stuff. I text a tree. What was the tree? There should be a bonfire nearby. I hope. There'll at least be a stake there, so if there's a boss, I can fight it. And numbers, nine smithing stone. So I do end up finding something with bear strength scaling later on. I'm not really confident I will find something with bear strength scaling than the grafted. That could be. Not that the grafted has like amazing strength scaling, it's just I don't think there's too many claws of swords. Oh. Wait, tell me that's just a copy. Oh wait, it splits itself in two, so it's a tiny bit. That actually pulled me out because I was like, I only hit it twice. That's the air tree done, that's the bridge that takes over there. I can always come back for the ruins. There is a bridge over here that I want to do. I just don't look up in the map as much as I do all the time. That's right here, isn't it? Was I meant to hit the wall? I was explaining to the blood things. Yeah, that's... I don't know. The game and going was pretty good that mode. Get with things. Okay, what am I missing there? Oh, for the... That's a ramp on the left side. That's what it is. Of course it's invisible, so you can't fucking see. I told us much, but... Okay, I mean, as you walk, probably you can see the snow. Ow! What the fuck was that? I couldn't attack, I couldn't dodge. Like, before I was even hit, I couldn't move. What happened there? I think that's a confused. And annoyed. I'll make sure I don't accidentally walk off the cliff. Are you? I. God damn it, I walked slightly to the side of it. Oh, there goes an entire level. Oh, I hate that bridge now. It's hard to see enough as is. The snow that does fall is the dearest thing in the world. At a certain angle, you can't even see it. Now we have to do damage, although I don't think it does much more than what I did when I was one-handing. I think one-handing the ruined greatsword might give it enough bang to more as make up for. Like two-handing ruins, possibly. Instead of having crafted. Find out soon. Here. It's gonna be a memory stone. No, it's a spell. Legendary one. So Texas bonfire, and we'll head to the ruins first, then the fort. Sword. I got for that one, they didn't actually have a move around, they just hit him off the side of the cliff. I'm not on the side, but back of the ruins. We're gonna see what's in here now. of the ton of bats. Okay, that broke and killed someone. You wonder what that actually did, I'm thinking. Walked off. I'm up against Stone Blade. That's all it was. Okay, actually, I forget. I wanna. What was the key items? Oh, so. It just gives me choices of Fandy. Ed. Okay. I actually didn't actually know what those were doing. I kept picking them up, I never looked at what they did. Probably because I don't look at weapon arts too much. Okay, I have the weapon art I want. This great sword. Oh, this is a colossal sword. Oh, that's what the bell was, it was a mausoleum. Oh, it's night. I only got hit once. Alright, let's go back to the stake, but that bird's not gonna be there anymore. Is it? Or does the snow mountain change it? That's just the snow mountain makes it so it's always here. Oh, well, that's just fair. Stab plus mesh explosion, Jesus Christ. Explosion afterwards, Jesus Christ. That is going to be a pain in the butt. Is it explosion or follow up? Ow. It's definitely going to be harder because I now have to try and manage my stamina better than what I have been. But yeah, it's just bent through a lot quicker. All the way down to the sanctuary center.